friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Marlies Schild biography and lifestyle. Full name Marlies Schild, born on 31 May 1981 and ages 40 years. Marlies Schild is a retired Austrian World Cup alpine ski racer. She specializes in the technical disciplines of slalom and giant slalom. Schild won 4 Olympic medals with silvers in the combined and slalom and a bronze in slalom. She has 7 World Championships medals and has won 5 World Cup season titles. She retired from international competition at age 33 in September 2014. Schild initially prepped for the downhill event, however by the age of 19 she had already undergone 5 knee surgeries, prompting her to concentrate on the less dangerous slalom and giant slalom competitions. While training for the giant slalom in October 2008, Schild fell and sustained a comminuted fracture in her left tibia and fibula as well as a fractured tibial head. At the 2006 Winter Olympic Games in Turin, Schild won a silver medal in combined and a bronze medal in the slalom. In the giant slalom, Schild improved to another silver in the slalom at Whistler and she repeated this in 2014 in the slalom at Sochi. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.